One second. Wait. Everything good?
Yeah.
Sweet. My viewers, my subscribers, thank you for being here. Here's an update from what happened since last video. The game was great. It's baseball. But I made some unfortunate decisions. Anyway, like this video, dislike this video, comment below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this channel. But if you're a regular viewer, I'm right here. Focus. If you're a regular viewer, then yeah, thank you for being here. But I made a lot of decisions, and I told my mother because it was her birthday Thursday. Oh, come on, come back with me. This isn't fair. One moment. There we go. If it works or if it doesn't, whatever. I told my mother that I was gonna take her for her birthday to Central City, Black Hawk, Colorado, where there's casinos. It's like a mini Las Vegas. But instead, I was at a baseball game. I spent most of my money drinking and buying my mother all that stuff that you see me buy. That hat, that cool blanket, that finger, the foam finger. But she still liked it anyway. She still had a good birthday. Remember, guys, we're all dishwashers. If you go home, there's a kitchen. Don't you wash dishes? Yeah, we're all dishwashers. With that being said, the day after that, her birthday was Wednesday. The day after my vlog, I was just chilling, sleeping, resting, taking a day off. I went to work the next day though, which was Thursday. Thursday was great. Like any other Thursday. Me, Danny, Juan, and I think, yeah, just the three of us are washing dishes. And it always goes smoothly. If you have people that help you washing dishes, it will always go great. As for Friday, I, in a sense, had to train a new dishwasher. His name is Herman. He's a Hispanic dude. He's pretty cool. He used to wash dishes at Applebee's. But it's pretty nice. He was using the sprayer all day Friday, which was nice. Wait, hold on. Was it Friday? No, it wasn't Friday, because Friday it was just me, Francisco, Juan. And yeah, he came, the new dishwasher, Herman. He came Saturday. But he's a good dishwasher. I'm confident and I have faith with how he will work with us at Texas Roadhouse. But it's another day, guys, another dollar. I'm just here updating you guys, letting you all know how I've been and what's happened this past couple days. I'm the only dishwasher on YouTube, and I feel like I should update you guys and let you all know that there's always a brighter side to life, no matter what. Washing dishes, anything. Life in general has its ups and its downs. Just know, what's the point to dwell on all those bad things? There's always a positive to a negative. Be happy. When we're at our lowest of lows, there's only one direction to go, and that's up. Yeah. Remember, I'm right, focus. There's a long description below, so read it, let me know. You have your own life. If you, or you are watching me, comment. Give me your opinion. Saturday, Sunday, today is going to be Monday. Once this video is uploaded, it will be Monday. But Saturday and Sunday went great. I sprayed. I killed it with all my other dishwashers, putting stuff away, scrubbing pans, pots that have caked on chili, sauce, whatever. And like I said in my other videos, when I was at Old Chicago, if it wasn't for a machine that has a conveyor belt, being able to push maybe 2 or 3 loads at one time, it's very helpful. But what also is very helpful, you guys, for viewing this video, if you watch it all, or any of my videos, I thank you all, really. Because if it wasn't for all of you guys, I don't know. I'm just happy to have this cool YouTube channel. All of you awesome viewers, you humans, you dishwashers. It means a lot. It's another day, another dollar, and another kitchen. All the dishes will get clean in time. If you're a dishwasher or you're new to dishwashing, know all the dishes will get done. There will be piles of dishes stacked high, even maybe on the floor, to where you can't even walk. In time, they will get clean because of you. Thank you for being the dishwasher. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's the end. So, like I said earlier, there's a long description. It's your choice to read it, whatever. Like this video, dislike this video, comment, give me your opinion. Give me ideas. I read every comment and like everyone. But Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I think I deleted the Twitter, I don't know. I think there's a PayPal, but thank you all so much.